Michael had a certain type of magic, and I know people hear about it in songs and people say he's magic, but Mike had a way that if you just spent any time with him, you become changed for the better, uplifted, eye-opener. Your spirit changes, more full of joy and happiness, and you become like him, want to help try to change the world or change people. I know the time that I spent with him, it was just so much spirit and uplifting and fun. And it'll never be another Michael. There's no way to replace him. But the good part of what Mike is what he's leaving behind. A legacy of love, peace, a job that he didn't finish. So hopefully we all can get together and do what he wanted, and that was world peace and solve the hunger problem.
So he loved his music, but do you think the kids and world peace meant more to him than his music?
Oh, without a doubt. They had to run neck and neck. His music and his kids was not his personal kids, his kids of the whole world. That's what he lived for. That was his energy. That was his motivation.
Why do you think he was able to achieve musically what he was able to achieve?
Mike was special. He was the chosen one. He was the one that God looked at and pointed his finger on. That's how Mike survived everything he did. He was spiritually blessed. So I think everybody's feeling a piece of them has died as well. They haven't lost a piece of them because Mike touched everybody. Mike was 50 years old. I'm 2 years older than Michael, and he has touched people in the whole universe. I don't think it's another person can say that, not even a president. That's just my opinion. When you get to know somebody, and you get to know somebody like Mike, and it connect, it's magic. Magic.
What do you need people to know about Michael Jackson? I mean, they know the music, they know the video, they know the pot, but in Cincinnati, what do you need people to know?
Michael was an angel. He was an angel. Forget what you heard. Michael made a song once, "How Can You Judge Me If You Don't Even Know Me?" When you listen to the words to that song, he's an angel.